girl in a down-home church, and everybody called a school teacher. I word old Rev, you know, frankly to death, until I got a chance to meet her. He said, Melinda, don't drink no whiskey. He said, the innocent thing, don't drink no wine. But since I married and brought her back to this great big city, she come home to her all the time. You talking about her buzzing in a fight, screaming and a hollering, a swinging and a missing. I ain't getting no kisses. She keep the water hot all in that pot. I think me and this girl better part.
And you still sleeping there?
With one eye open.
I said, are you still sleeping there?
Your Honor, I told you with one eye open, cause if I close my eyes, I might lose my life. Man, you don't know my wife.
What is she doing to you now?
She go to bed every night. Yes, she do.
Yeah,
with a fistball of time. Look at her. Jumping and in out of the bed. Hollering, come on, masked man. I'm ready to fight. That's what she said. That's what she's trying to do. Then now she run to the kitchen and get the water hot. She missed me with the water, but she caught me with the pot. She picked up a can of biscuits and I gave the dog a bite. He been barking at the moon and acting stupid all night.
Well, why don't you call the law?
Man, he's married to my mother-in-law. Look at her. Look at that. Look what she does. She's trying to get rid of her. Look at that. I'm putting hot salt in my blueberry pie. And I ain't going for that. And look at that. She thinks she's going to win somebody. Look at that. Putting glue in the gravy. Trying to get me to shut my mouth. I ain't going to stop talking. I'm going to tell everybody about this thing. Yes, I am.
What has she done to you now?
She's cooking me a meal. Yes, she is. And she called the monkey stew. That's what she's doing. She said, come here, masked man. I'm mixing up these herbs just for you. That's what she said. Then, then when she turned her back, I gave it to the cat. He split out the door and ain't never came back. He's standing up in the alley with a brick in his hand. He grabbed a bulldog in the collar and like the waist in my man.
You better keep on.
You don't have to worry.